Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back here to Paz FIFA. Now today we do have episode 8 or 9, I do believe, of the Sunderland career mode. Now, first game here we do have is against Everton. Now, as I said earlier, as I said in the last video, I did a batch recording of this, so, this is episode 8, sorry. So this is in the same episode, I recorded this the same time that I did episode 7 at, so you can probably tell where this is going with my form that night. Now, I actually haven't recorded any more of these batch recordings yet. I might do one tonight, not too sure. But yeah, I see here Leighton Baines, a very, very good near post finish. That was a very, very nice finish from the English left back. But as I said, I just do not know what was going on. Now, this is actually a really, really short episode. This episode only goes for about, I don't know, three or so minutes. Just because there's two games and there were no highlights in it. If I had recorded a couple more games, I probably would have been able to show more highlights, and then this video would have gone for longer. But Emanuele Ciccarini, like, this is the one that's basically the one that Jordan Abita put away, or just any other of my left midfielders that play with home career mode and ultimate team, they can put that away. Now I just kept trying to do that because I found that was most effective. Everton were just breaking us down when we got anywhere close to their 18-yard box. And yeah, see there, Ciccarini gets taken down by James Coleman. Shocking challenge. Really smart play there by Ciccarini. Just got to tap the ball forward a little bit, let Coleman come in for the challenge, took him out. But nothing really eventuated from this free kick. Yeah, this episode goes for about 5 minutes, I believe. Yes, it does. It goes for about 5 minutes. So I'll see if I can make a longer one. I might not be able to do daily uploads of this, just due to the fact that it does take a lot of time to edit, and I also have other things to do apart from sitting at home playing FIFA the whole day, believe it or not. But as you see here, 90th minute. We had a very, very good chance there with, I believe that was Mavrias or Wickham or someone. But it was a very good tackle. And we end up losing 1-0 to Everton. Now, as I said earlier, we do need to pick up points against the bigger teams if we are really going to make a push for that Europa League spot. Now, my league, I'm not really too worried about the league. I'm just worried about the FA Cup because I actually do really want to win that. Because winning the FA Cup, as I said earlier, even just making it to the final, lets you go into the Europa League, and that is definitely what I need to do next season. That's my aim. If I push for Champions League, that would be highly unrealistic, and well, the signings that made it really unrealistic. But as you can see here, playing my second string team, but I definitely am aiming for a Europa League finish by getting to Wembley. So yeah, that's my goal. As long as I finish higher to mid table, so the higher end of the table, so about past 9th place or something, that is where I'm looking to finish. Now, This game it's Leicester City. We really need to win these sort of games. But like you see, there's Jeffrey Schlupp, and he's the only left back that I would have hated to have to run against in that position when I was basically at a free run with Scott Sinclair, who's one of the fastest players at the club. So that was really, really frustrating, I'll say that, at the very least. So this episode's winding to a finish now. So it's not finished yet, but as you see here, we go behind 1-0 to Leicester City. Yet again, another one of these balls where they just get cut into the middle. No one's marking them. Just left open spaces everywhere. And as you can see here, Pantilimon makes a very, very nice save. And this will probably be the second to last highlight. And that's a very, very good slide challenge by, I believe, Shay there. And, well, guys, make sure you drop a like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Until next time, stay classy.